have TYI Jacks. Now we're gonna go to the T position, the Y position, and the I position. And we're gonna throw a little old school jumping jack into it. What it looks like is we're gonna jump out to the side to that T position, to the Y position, to the I position. So depending on your reps, do a couple here, a couple here, and a couple here. Now you notice my feet go out as my arms extend.